The trial of former Ukrainian president Viktor Yanukovych on charges of high treason has begun in Kyiv. Lawyers represented Yanukovych at a hearing on May 4th at a district court in the Ukrainian capital. He's being tried in absentia for violating Ukraine's sovereignty and territorial integrity and embedding Russian aggression. Yanukovych fled to Russia in February of 2014 after he abandoned his office in the face of massive protests against him in Kyiv and their violent suppression. Soon after he fled, Russia seized control of the Crimean Peninsula, and Russia-backed separatists grabbed territory in eastern Ukraine. The court adjourned until May 18th, when Yanukovych is expected to testify by video link from Russia.